A video of a tank flying what appears to be the Soviet Union flag while reportedly driving along the Dnieper River has been shared on social media. The tank can be seen speeding alongside a group of Russian trucks, and a white painted Z is also visible on the front of the tank and the trucks. The white painted letter Z could be meant to ensure that Russia's military vehicles can be differentiated from Ukrainian ones from the sky.